Bella. It started with a haircut. Who knew 11 and a half years I'd be standing here today in front of you, getting married to you. From the first time we met, there was an instant attraction. That attraction has now grown into something special, unique, most importantly, love.
How long will I love you? Long as stars are above you.
We've been together for 9 years, and those 9 years have been the best of my life. We've travelled the world together and started our new home in Australia. Bella, you are my best friend, my soulmate, my partner in crime, and now you're becoming my wife, finally.
How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to.
Chris, you are my best friend, my soulmate, and my greatest challenge. I love you for all that you are, all that you have been, and all that you are yet to be. You are a million dreams of a little girl come true. You make me laugh each and every day. You are genuine, kind, and caring. I want you to know that every time I made a wish on an eyelash, it was for our happily ever after. Whilst I thought that would come on our wedding day, I've come to realise that I have been living my happy ever after every moment I have ever had with you.
We have watched their romance blossom over the years, growing into soulmates, rarely ever apart. I remember like yesterday, when in 2014 they decided to go traveling for 7 months and eventually ended up in Australia. At that time, I was heartbroken, as I didn't want her to be so far away. I thought they would be only there for a few years, but how wrong was I? They built a whole new life out there, but seeing them happy made me very happy.
I was even lucky enough to be there on their first date at Ministry of Sound, by the way, in London. Although Chris said she sabotaged our lads' night out. From that moment, there was no doubt in my mind that I knew Bella was the one for Chris. With a very outgoing, loud personality, always a big smile on her face. She's someone you're guaranteed to have a laugh with. She will out and out tell you what she wants, and Chris is her man to deliver.
Honestly, turning around today and watching you walk down the aisle, I realised how lucky I am marrying you. Then I realised, shit, I forgot to put the bins up before we left home and they're gonna kill me.
Chris, I couldn't wish for a better son-in-law than you. A true gentleman and a man that I know will look, will love and care for Anna the way she deserves. You make us so proud to have you in our family. I love you as a son mate. But just to let you know, Chris, there's no return.
truly are something special. You're kind, fun, loving, passionate.
Loud.
And definitely the life and soul of the party. Everyone that's had the privilege to meet you will say the same. I look forward to growing old with you, spending the rest of my life with you, and eventually having children with you. Not only are you my best friend, you're my soulmate, and now I can finally call you my wife. Finally.
My wife.
This is my wife.